Yo, what's up, YouTube? Siobhan Monroe Show.
And today we're doing what, if this is not the original cut, because we did the original cut and it was blocked.
Basically, so every time y'all want us to do something original, we can't do it. We got this account that they edit it up good, but y'all be saying, you know, it's good, but y'all say it's, you know, but y'all love it. Anyway, let's get into it. What you want to say?
What's the name of the song, man?
Say it.
Britney Spears, Every Time. We did a official music video and got blocked, so we're trying to give y'all something, like, to show y'all we like these songs. Let's go.
Show y'all we trying with y'all. We love y'all.
Britney original music videos are now getting cut. I don't know why, guys.
Notice me.
Her getting hit like that, remember? That's what caused her to
see your face.
From the camera. We seen the music video.
Damn. That's not long left. No, it's not. That's not why
she's gonna sink in. She's gonna sink in a tub, Sean.
That,
that's because
yeah,
she got
hit. No, she's not. She's sitting here crying.
Watch. When we first watched it, I was catching it. It's like, all right.
Now I know. It's kind of like, what are you talking about? I just thought she went to sleep because they argued.
Then that right there, she didn't know the whole time she got hit, the camera that hit her.
Yeah,
the paparazzi. The
adrenaline.
Yeah.
Okay, you got that.
But soon your face will fade away.
That's scary. Somebody want to walk into their lover like that. See, their lover underwater. But she trying to say death brings life. Did you see the baby? I like the message. And she talking about love and all that stuff. I like how they made her look like. Shout out to the guy or the girl. Nah, it's a guy that the creator of this, the Fabs, F-A-B-S.
And you, that's what I got tight about. She is dead in the stretcher.
And the person's
head
with
her.
He edited this good, right? Yo, we seen the video. We seen the real video. But yo, this is dope. I like this.
Yeah, it was. He did a great job.
Yo, you did a good ass job.
If we could post this, we're going to look for the other Britney song that you guys requested.
The other stuff that we can't post. Yeah, like, y'all got to be reasonable with us because this is really good. Like,
yeah, because
I understand it now.
How do you know and have your pen, your hand with the pen.
That shit was crazy at the end.
And
he was
she
like,
laying down in a stretcher. Like, man. Did you really think that she was going to sign that? Like, did you really think she was going to get up and go like this?
Fans, man.
No, those are not fans.
Those are paparazzi.
They just wanted to probably sell a damn copy. Because you're not even worried. Any fans would be like, oh my God, Brittany crying.
That was crazy,
and feeling
right?
bad for her. Shit probably would have been pushing the stretcher faster than damn people. That's the fans. That's people who care about her. Free Britney, guys. Let us know what you thought about this. Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient until we meet again.
I'm Ron Show. You like that? Peace.